These founders couldn't find comic books with strong black characters, so they created them. Then, Kevin Hart and Mark Cuban invested $500,000 in their business. Husband and wife duo, Manuel and Giselle Godoy, founded their company Black Sands Entertainment to draw attention to the unheard characters of mainstream media. They began their company in 2017, telling stories about African history before slavery. This became a wide success, and they were able to scale their business from making $40,000 in sales in their first year to over $200,000 in their next. After appearing on the show Shark Tank, Mark Cuban and Kevin Hart became investors in their company, offering $500,000 for a 30% stake in that company. In their last fiscal year, Black Sands Entertainment made over $1.2 million in revenue.